Cause I'm a freak as a bird now.
Hey,
Awesome, I love when that happens.
Yeah. Hey, listen. Thank you.
How did that first one not work?
What?
Thank you.
Thank you.
not even gonna risk it. Not worth. I think I caught that cycle too quickly. Art always looks good. Well, unless I'm playing bad, then it looks bad.
Hey, it's Rick.
My PB's flip hit was so good. I didn't really even do anything wrong there. I guess I caught the slow cycle. So yeah, about 6 seconds. I'm not focusing enough. I might turn off the music to help my focus. Actually, yeah, I will. Come on. And that was kind of shitty. Sucks that I'm bleeding this much time? Okay, there's no way I have 7 to save there. 8. So yeah, it's mostly just in JJ. And there's a little bit in HM, but mostly just in JJ. The rest is pretty damn good. Fuck, how did that not catch him?
Hey, it's Danzel!
Not a big fan of that. I can't get in a negative headspace about it. I'm still playing well. Like, that wasn't bad at all. Like, I'm just gonna keep my head clear and stay consistent.
Hey, it's Shadow. Hey, it's Gaku!
I missed that 5. Missing that one is fine. Getting hit there is pretty stupid though. God! Ugh, I hate that minigame. Honestly. Like, I suck at it, dude. I'm actually so bad at that minigame. Whatever. Like 7 seconds? Really? Like, really? Whatever.
Hey, it's young! Hey, it's Holly.
It's okay. I would actually talk to me.
Hey, it's Jewel Wing.
Oh, I almost made a critical mistake. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm like 5 seconds ahead now. It's ridiculous how good my mid-game was in this PB. Like, I can't compare to it. It's so hard. I just play so well. God, stop fucking bonking.
Hey, it's Akira!
I can still do it. Yeah, like nothing even major went wrong. It's just like, it was that good in my PB. I just played that good. That's just how it was.
Team. Hey, it's Ron!
Okay, I guess.
Hey, it's Lily.
Maybe better than my PB sucks. Maybe. I don't know, that was pretty bad. No, there's nothing I can do about that. Just gotta keep going. No, you fucking bitch. I'm definitely losing time here. God damn, how fucking hard is that?
Hey, it's Taka.
Oh, I'm gonna be behind. Just like every other fucking run. Whatever, no, I don't need to be so negative. I'm still playing really well. Yeah, see, like, I got that hover list, so it's fucking hard.
Hey, it's Gory!
Like a few seconds to save in Ripto, right? Three? Yeah. Yeah, this is like barely still possible. To 110. I'm getting too much in my own head though. I just need to play the game. Focus on the run, not the run. You know?
Okay.
If I hit all of the wizards first try, maybe I can save 5 seconds. At least my gems are good. Yeah, I can still do it. It'll just be hard.
Hey, it's Marta!
quick game.
Oh, fuck.
Gold?
Maybe not.
Oh, I got a gold. Nice. Alright. Alright, fuck you too.
Hey, it's Howie! Hey, it's Fluffy!
Damn. Okay. Double gold? Alright. Oh. Okay. Things can definitely still go wrong here. Especially in the beginning of the level. Yes. That's what I was mostly worried about. But now there's other things that I need to worry about. There.
Yes! Oh my god.
Hey, it's Goomba.
Fuck yeah. It's not over. My gems are really good too.
It's not over.
Holy shit. Triple gold.
Yes!
Yes, that's what I am fucking talking about, the GOAT of ATD, what a fucking comeback. Holy shit.
Yes. I got world record.
You fucking did IT.
Oh my god, dude, I popped out so hard. Oh my god. Oh my, where's my controller?
Let's go.
Oh my god. Look at that. Oh my god.
Look at that comeback.
For real, dude. And like nothing really went wrong. My movement was just that good in my PB.
ETD champ.
Oh my god. Oh, that's like the hardest I've ever popped off for a speedrun.
God of ETD, no cap. GTG sleep.
I see it, you do. Thanks for being here. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. What a fucking rush of emotions I'm feeling right now.
What a sick run, you are the goat.
Thank you, Edu. You're the goat too. Oh my god. I don't think I'm gonna stop there though.